Thumbnails. I just noticed like a week or so ago that YouTube changed the layout of shorts on our channels. Mm-hmm. That now they really stand out. And even when you play them on desktop, how they play differently now. Somebody said they play like TikTok. So are thumbnails a thing or not for shorts?
No.
Yes. I think it just depends on how you're using them. I think I know that like Jeremy Vest, who's like a thumbnail like pro, and he does like, he was working with Braille and all stuff. He says, no thumbnails, it's a waste. It doesn't matter. But again, because of how I'm using it for search, I use them. I need them there for repurposing for blogs and social and
yeah.
Showing up on Google and stuff like that. So it's just different.
Shelly, you were a quick no though. Why is that?
Well, a couple of reasons. If you're trying to maintain a channel aesthetic and you've got playlists and stuff like that, absolutely thumbnail it up. In fact, I've done that on some of them, but I sat in, YouTube has these community roundtables with mm-hmm. shorts creators, which I'm part of. And this question comes up a lot. Like, should I spend time on these thumbnails? And they're like, no, because it surfaces so few places. And I think they knew all the different ways that it would show, especially in some of these desktop changes. And like you've seen, they're like, so few people will surface it because it's only going to be seen if they come to a lot of the time, the desktop mode anyway, which isn't even always the case anymore. So it's now it's your channel view page and your playlist things across the board. They're like, we wouldn't advise that you spend too much time on it anyway. So no.